more to choose. They were going to tackle their finest hour.
The Solar Empire musters a last-ditch air assault on the Anglo Isles' overstretched defenses. Commander Pierce takes to the skies in a bid to end this war once and for all.
And as you can see, Marshal Nova has ditched Admiral A-Qira, so he's all by himself. However, we have a bit of a situation on our hands, which will be revealed shortly.
The sun rises on the day of my final victory, Pierce. My airbase shall orchestrate the fall of your vile nation.
We're in a tighter spot than I'd have liked, Commander. The Admiral is right on our doorstep.
This is where I make my last stand! You will never reach my helipads and POW camps!
Well, thanks for explaining our objective, A-Qira, but you're on the other team.
Our command has ordered we defend this airbase. It's all that stands between A-Qira and his last big push. Our very sovereignty is at stake, Commander. Pilots to your planes. This will be your finest hour.
Alright, so we're going to be controlling the MGNS for now.
Bracing weather this morning, eh, Commander? Fine day to give the enemy a taste of Anglo steel, I'd say.
Warriors of the Solar Empire! The enemy airbase is all that stands in the way of victory! Commence air assault!
Alright, where are they coming from?
An air transport shall carry grants to the airbase flag!
Alright, where is it?
You must prevent the Admiral's grunts from reaching our airbase flag. Target the air transport.
I would like to once I know where it's coming from. There we go.
The skill of your pilots is about to be put to the test, Pierce. Fighter, away!
Probably going to head straight from this direction.
Time to show off your flying skills. Whilst in your fighter, perform barrel rolls to avoid enemy missile knocks.
The MG towers are their weak points. Air transports, deploy light tanks to punch through those defenses.
He's right, Commander. Use your fighter to destroy that twosome of air transports before they can land.
Where's the other one? Totally bombing air units.
Fields. an additional fighter and bomber at your disposal. Buckle up, Commander.
Alrighty, let's go rescue some POWs.
Now, time for us to capture the enemy air base. Ready for us, A-Qira?
You fight with courage, Pierce, but I must uphold my nation's honor. You shall meet with ruin on this historic day.
If the going gets tough, I suggest you make a beeline for the enemy-held POW camp and helipads, Commander.
Alright, that's where we're going.
Protection! Ready, interceptor fighters and gunships! Hold the Admiral advance!
Admiral, this war is one of misunderstanding, and I suspect the real enemy is not far away.
Where have you been?
The Admiral is a temperament I know all too well. He will fight to the bitter end.
Let's go. driven sideways. Sort of. Gangway!
Picturesque haven of much whiskey, famed for its gooseberry jam and pickled eggs.
We must do it for the eggs!
Anti-air vents. Clear a path for your bombers with your ground units.
Perfect. No more bombers and fires respawn. That gun should be easy going. Bazooka vets.
Hurrah! These bazooka veterans are raring to fight for king and country. Another of the killer's reinforcing fighters is inbound.
Not fighter. Anti-air tower.
I remember running through sleepy streets as a boy.
never saved the town.
Good work, Commander. You've liberated our captured troops from the burning village.
The name of the village is not burning. He's back, and he's already killed someone. I hit the A rank, and the speed, ironically, is actually 100%. And yeah, I kept blowing up air units, so that's why my technique was so low. And the reason why I missed power was because some more ground units arrived when I've already just captured the base and everything. So yeah. And then the next campaign is another flashback, the Iron Legion. This is Admiral A-Qira signing in. Next time we meet, we will be controlling the Iron Legion and pushing back the Solar Empire. I will see y'all next time.